The largest monster submarine ever built, in the depths of the world's oceans, beneath the waves that hide the mysteries of the deep, exists a behemoth like no other, the Typhoon-class submarine. Known as the Typhoon, this vessel holds the distinction of being the largest monster submarine ever built. Submarines, guardians of the abyss. Submarines have long fascinated humanity as vessels that can navigate the depths of the ocean, concealed from the prying eyes of the world above. As advancements in technology and engineering continue to push the boundaries of what's possible, submarines like the Typhoon-class showcase the culmination of human innovation and strategic thinking. Genesis of the Typhoon-class, Cold War Era. The genesis of the Typhoon-class submarine lies in the Cold War era, an era characterized by military rivalries and the pursuit of technological supremacy. Born in the Soviet Union, the Typhoon-class was designed as a response to evolving naval threats and to project power on a global scale. The strategic context of the Cold War played a pivotal role in shaping the need for this maritime leviathan. Monumental proportions, dimensions, and size. The Typhoon-class submarine is unparalleled in its colossal proportions, with a length exceeding 170 meters, 560 feet, and a submerged displacement of over 48,000 tons. It dwarfs even the most massive contemporary submarines. Its immense size allows for the incorporation of advanced technologies, weapon systems, crew accommodations, and endurance that set it apart in the world of naval engineering. Nuclear propulsion, the powerhouse beneath. What propels this undersea giant is no less remarkable than its dimensions. The Typhoon-class is powered by a complex nuclear propulsion system, providing it with the capability to remain submerged for extended periods without the need to surface for air. This unparalleled endurance and range contribute to its role as a strategic asset on the global maritime stage. Armaments of destruction, offensive capabilities. Beyond its sheer size, the Typhoon-class is equipped with an array of weaponry that befits its status as a formidable submarine. Armed with intercontinental ballistic missiles, ICBMs, that can carry nuclear warheads, it possesses the capability to engage targets from great distances, underscoring its role as a strategic deterrent and a symbol of military might. The quest for stealth, signature reduction. Despite its mammoth proportions, the Typhoon-class submarine incorporates advanced technologies aimed at reducing its acoustic, thermal, and electromagnetic signatures. This emphasis on stealth ensures that the vessel can operate covertly, evading detection by adversaries and maintaining its element of surprise during critical missions. Strategic posturing, influence, and power projection. The Typhoon-class submarine isn't merely a technological marvel, it also symbolizes the strategic significance of maritime dominance. Its deployment carries implications for geopolitical dynamics, global influence, and the ability to project power in vital maritime regions. As a strategic asset, the submarine contributes to shaping the balance of power and the dynamics of international relations. End of an era, legacy, and decommissioning. The Typhoon-class submarines, while awe-inspiring, are also a relic of a bygone era. As the Cold War came to an end and geopolitical priorities shifted, some Typhoon-class submarines were decommissioned. This transition marked the conclusion of an era defined by military tensions and underscored the evolving nature of naval warfare and technology. Inspiration and aspiration, pushing boundaries. The Typhoon-class submarine isn't merely a vessel. It's a testament to human ambition, innovation, and determination to push the boundaries of what's achievable. Its creation stands as a beacon of engineering excellence, inspiring future generations to explore the uncharted waters of technology, science, and maritime strategy. The Typhoon-class submarine stands as a colossal testament to human ingenuity, strategic thinking, and engineering prowess. Its sheer size, technological sophistication, and strategic significance encapsulate an era marked by military rivalries and technological brinkmanship. As it sails, or once sailed, beneath the waves, the Typhoon-class reminds us of the heights that can be achieved when visionaries and engineers collaborate to create a vessel that defies convention and captures the imagination. In the legacy of the Typhoon-class submarine, we find not only a symbol of maritime supremacy, but also a tribute to the unrelenting spirit of exploration and innovation that propels humanity forward into uncharted waters. So guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. For more interesting content, give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more awesome content. Have a nice day, and I will see you in the next video.